Everybody, if you want to go ahead and look totally relaxed but completely pulled together, it's all about Back Road Designs. We have Sarah Garlick. She's the owner of Back Road Designs. And one thing I noticed about the looks is it's very cute, extremely laid back, but also there's a lot about coffee.
Oh, well, yes, we're moms here, you know. We're all about, you know, having fun, putting some trend, you know, sayings on shirts that we all can relate to.
Yes.
A lot of Back Road is really about, like, playing on your own path is kind of our mission. So, you know, take it where you want to go. Instead of it being the path less traveled, it's more doing what you want to do and doing it the way you want to do it. Not in a rebellious manner, but more, you know, just follow your dreams.
And you need caffeine to do that, man.
Yeah,
you need it.
Yeah, totally.
Let's go ahead and take a look at our first model. Go ahead and check out our first look here.
So this is the Grayson sweatshirt. We love this sweatshirt. We have it in five styles. Got a fun little saying on it. And also her hat is our signature Gigi hat, named after my mother-in-law, actually, and who's also one of the owners of the business.
Okay,
but,
cool.
Yeah, the hats are like a big part of our business, so that comes in several colors. And then we've got Sarah. She's in our cute little sleigh shirt.
She's got sleigh all day.
Sleigh all day. And then this beanie, our little pom beanie, is awesome. We have that in like four or five colors. Also, we're just loving like the hats with the graphic t-shirts and any of the fun things that we can put on them.
All right,
so, yeah.
This next one,
yeah.
Everybody here at Fox 2 loves this
we
one.
Love
go ahead
this.
And let's just go ahead and see that.
Yeah,
see that.
Blue cards, Rams. Sorry.
Bye,
yeah,
Felicia.
Bye, Felicia.
Bye,
so,
Felicia.
Yeah, we totally love that. People in St. Louis are loving it too. So, you know, we had to.
Have you guys been able to keep this shirt in stock?
I mean, barely.
Barely. I imagine.
Yeah.
Totally imagine.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Who do we have coming up next?
And then we've got Marlo in our like state tee. It's like a really simple graphic, but we've got that with the baseball and have it with the heart for STL. So, and then these STL hats, we have them in a bunch of colors, and they also come in this cute script, which is another like play inside of the block. So those have all been really popular. The price points are really good.
Right.
The hats are like 38 to 46, I think it is. And the shirts range also from about in the 30s, and then the most expensive is the sweatshirts at 79. But they're super, super soft, like you want to sleep
they
in them.
They are, I'm telling you. And the thing that I kind of noticed is everything can kind of go for winter or spring or fall. You know, you're going to have something every season.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, we're not even, this is just our first round of it. We just launched 3 weeks ago. So
really?
Everything's online right now. We have them in a couple local stores like Cat's Meow, Cha Boutique in Columbia, Missouri, and here. And then there's some other stores that are going to pick it up soon, hopefully. So,
all right, let's go ahead and see our beautiful models one more time. Everybody, if you want to go ahead and get a hold of Back Road Designs, just go to backroaddesigned.com. We are ready for any season, as long as we have caffeine here on the 9 a.m.
Right.
show.